water you drink, even you, is made of matter. And so, science defined matter as
is anything that occupies space and has mass and can be perceived by one or more senses.
There are three main states of matter. They are known as solid, liquid, and gas. Solids keep their own shape. They can be either hard or soft, but do not flow in a given temperature. While liquids flow and take up the shape of the containers you put them into. Next comes gas, which can't be seen easily, but it's there all the time. Mass is the measure of number of atoms in an object or how much matter something contains. Weight is the measure of the force that gravity is pulling in the same object. If you step on a scale, it is an accurate measure of your mass. Your weight can change based on the gravitational pull of your location. For example, you weigh less on the moon than on Earth. Therefore, your mass does not change wherever you are because it's simply how much matter an object has.
Volume is the amount of space occupied by a substance.
To find the volume of a regular object, we use the formula length times width times height. Using a ruler, we take the measurement. Let us take the volume of this box. Its length is 5 centimeters, width is 4 centimeters, height is 7 centimeters. Therefore, its volume is 140 cubic centimeters. To measure the volume of an irregular solid, we will use the water displacement method. The shape of this rock is described as irregular. Fill up the beaker with 140 milliliters of water. Then drop the rock. Notice that the water level has rise up into 160 ml. The movement of the water is called displacement. The amount that the water moved is 20 ml. So the volume of the rock is